Thunder Boys is, or was.
Yeah.
And Mac, Sean?
We don't know.
Quite a business.
I'm glad you're all right, Micah.
Always.
Ask him if he's seen John.
Hey, have you seen John, Micah?
Didn't see much of anything once this storm came in.
He hasn't seen him.
He'll be fine. Things always turn out right for that boy.
I hope Mac and Sean are still out there somewhere, too. Move up, Arthur. I'll cover the rear. Whoa! I'll cover the rear.
Ah! You sure about this, Micah?
Mr. Morgan, I never thought I would be so pleased to see your face. Been kind of lonely out here. Where's everyone else?
Old mining camp, back up the hill.
Huddled around a fire, waiting for Daddy to put food on the table. Said it before, we got two... Okay, let's keep it down now, gentlemen. It's just up ahead.
Okay, let's head down there. Let's hitch up here. Let me do the talking. We don't want to scare these folks. You too. Get yourself out of sight. One lonely man is a lot less intimidating than three nasty-looking degenerates. Micah, hide behind that way. Arthur, you take that old shed on the left and stay low, both of them. Hello?
Shut up, Billy. Shh.
Excuse me. Hello? Oh, well, hello, friend.
What you want?
I am very sorry to disturb you. My friends and I, well, we got into some trouble up the way, lost in the storm. Gentlemen.
We can't help you, mister.
I got folks.
Arthur.
Dying.
Arthur, we got a problem.
Folks.
There's a corpse right here.
Now, I just
Arthur,
need some
there's a body
cans of food
in the wagon.
Or something.
Yeah! Look out! There's more in the back!
Supplies as you can. We need the essentials. Food, medicine, whiskey.
Oh, I'm starving.
You should eat something now. Get your strength up for the ride back. rascals. I don't believe it.
It's a strange one, all right. Maybe they're hiding up here, too. There's a big price on Colm O'Driscoll's head. Nearly as big as the one on yours.
Wanting Colm dead is about the only thing me and Uncle Sam agree on.
Place is dry and warm. We could maybe move the women and Jack down here.
Maybe. We'll see how they are when we get back. I don't really want us to split up.
Looks like the poor bastard was married too. At some point.
If we can't eat it or drink it, put it down. I'm going to start packing the horses. You keep looking. Micah, Arthur, keep looking for stuff. Arthur, go see if the... anything in that barn. Micah, you search the cabin. See what we missed.
Sure.
What they're doing here and where Colm is.
Oh, this son of a bitch will talk. Where's Colm O'Driscoll?
With the others at an old mining camp southwest of here near the lake.
What are you bastards doing? Why are you up here?
We're fixing to rob some train. Gonna blow the tracks. I don't know more than that, I swear.
Well, I would say it looks like you have this, Arthur. Do what you want with him. I don't care. But bring that horse when you're done. Oh.
I don't know anything else. Please. Please.
Get the hell out of here. Go. Yeah, figured he won't get far in this anyway.
That looks like a decent horse. You should keep him. Tie him up over there, Arthur.
Get away from me!
Michael, what the hell? Whoa, look, I found in the cellar. Wild thing ate you.
Leave her alone.
I wasn't. She's one of them O'Driscolls.
No, she ain't, Michael. Look at her. Miss. Are you...
Oh, you fool! Michael!
Miss, now, it is going to be okay. We mean you no harm. Miss. Come on. It'll be okay. We need to get out of here, and quick. Come on now. Oh.
There's some tracks leading to the river.
Yeah! Whoa!
Let's cross. See, they continue up that way.
You think it's John?
You tell me. These are horse tracks for sure, but could be anyone. Let's just see where they lead.
So, you were there, Javier. What really happened on that boat?
We had the money, it seemed fine. Then suddenly they were everywhere.
Bounty hunters?
No, Pinkertons. It was crazy. Raining bullets. Take it slow. Big ravine here. Dutch killed a girl in a bad way. But it was a bad situation.
That ain't like him, though.
Tracks go left, down here. Davey got shot. Mac and John, both shot too. Sean, we don't even know. I'm surprised we escaped at all. By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, we were only just holding on.
Bad business, all right.
Whoa.
Damn snow's coming in hot again.
We'll lose these tracks if we don't move fast. Watch yourself. It's not very wide here.
Come on, boy. Horses are getting tired.
Yeah, a lot of fresh snow here.
I don't know about this, Javier. I mean, we can't follow nothing.
Let's push on a little bit. Maybe we'll pick up the trail again.
Almost there. Come on now.
Hey, look! Over there! You see that?
John was riding that horse when we left Blackwater.
Let's see if he can hear us. Come on! Up there! Coming from up ahead somewhere. I don't think we can go much further on the horses. We'll have to walk from here. I'd grab that shotgun from your horse. Who knows what's up ahead? Careful here. Mierda, we're high up here.
You're telling me.
Help me!
You sure about this?
Over here! Help!
It's coming from this way.
Okay.
Watch out here. Stay low under here. Okay, good now.
Watch your step. This is real slippery.
Stay close to the wall. This way. Gap here. That sounds closer now. Come on. We're coming, John! Keep moving then. Come on. John, where are you?
Marston! Marston, you hear me?
I'm here! Down on the ledge!
That's John! We're coming!
Over here! That was there!
All right! Hot down, Marston!
He's down here.
That's quite a scratch you got there.
Never thought I'd say this, but it's good to see you, Arthur Morgan.
You don't look so good.
Well, we can't go back the way we came. Try this way.
Ain't you a sorry sight?
Can't argue with you there.
See, I told Dutch you weren't the right man for this.
I'm sure you did.
You all right?
I don't think so.
Come on. Hopefully this will lead us out. You see that on the ridge?
Distract him while you get to the horses. Go! Draw them off.
Okay. Here we go, John. We'll leave them to Arthur. We're getting you out of here. Distract them,
over here.
Arthur! Shout! Shoot! Do something!
Back up!
Get them off us, Arthur! Good work, Arthur. Okay, let's get going before any more of these bastards show up.
Come on.
Get back to the others. Hit him. You'll be fine. It's just like a dog bite.
Knew a fella. Got bit by a dog. Died an hour later.
You ain't gonna die. Not yet. Coming down the hill. Okay, we have some shelter now.
Thanks for coming for me.
Of course. That bullet in Blackwater, now this. You had a hell of a time.
And Arthur always says, I'm lucky.
None of us are lucky right now. should ride in the water for a bit. Try to lose a scent. Don't want to leave a trail right back to camp.
You know, we're gonna need to come up with a better story for that scar.
So, freezing, bleeding, starving, damn near getting eaten to death ain't good enough for you.
Here, let's cross to the left.
Yeah, come on. Let's push hard and get back.
See those buildings up ahead, John? That's where we camped. Nearly there. Come on! Someone help John down off this horse.
Can we get some help here? Can we get some help? We need some help here!
Come on, help him down.
You're alive! You're alive!
Here we go. There we go. Ay, careful, idiotas. It's his leg.
Oh, come on, let's get you warm. Thank you. Thank you both.
Okay, gentlemen. Listen up. All of you. According to the information so kindly provided to us by the O'Driscolls, the train will be coming north from Big Valley. We're gonna pick it off after it crosses the border into the Grizzlies. There's a raised spot there that should give us good vantage. Charles, you'll keep lookout for any outriders. How's that hand, by the way?
I'll be fine.
Good. I'll take the driver and engineer, then run point. Lenny and Javier, you two take the front cars, deal with any guards. Arthur and Micah, you head straight for the back. That's what we're after. Mr. Cornwall's private car.
You and me, Morgan.
Great.
Have you got a problem with that?
Not if you keep your head for once.
You worry about yourself, huh?
Enough! After Bill blows the tracks, we're gonna need to move fast. Is everyone clear on what they're doing?
Yep.
Crystal.
Yes, boss.
Good. Now come on. Let's ride! It's done fast. Now it's thawing before anyone gets up here after us. Oh, look at you boys. See? This is what I call a crew. Micah Bell, Charles Smith, Arthur Morgan, Javier Escuela, and what about young Lenny here? Always the first man on his horse.
Just happy we're back at him, Dutch.
You sure you're ready for this, kid?
Of course I'm ready.
Just stay calm. Keep your eyes sharp. That goes for all of you. No mistakes. Not again.
So we do this, then we go back to Blackwater to collect.
How many times you gonna ask the same question, Micah?
That's a lot of damn money to leave sitting for too long.
It would be crazy to go back there now. The place will be swarming with Pinkertons.
We go back when I say. We go back, and that's the end of it. Money's safe. You'll just have to trust me. And if the O'Driscolls are right, there'll be a stack of railroad bonds on this train. Good money, once we work out how to cash them. Now everyone, shut up and get your mind on the job at hand. Come on. There's the water tower. Hold up here on the ridge. Is Bill there?
Yeah.
You want to head down, see how he's getting on?
Okay.
Tranquilízate.
Oh,
How you getting on?
Yeah. I'm okay.
You sure?
Of course.
Can I help a little?
All right. Go ahead and set up the detonator by those rocks over there.
Okay, sure.
Now just unspool the wire and then attach it to said detonator.
Okay, this is good.
All right. That should do it. You head back up to the others. I got it from here.
Boy.
Mistakes.
What's going on?
He says all fine.
We'll soon find out.
Everything okay?
I think so.
Okay, cover your faces. Train should be here any minute. Gentlemen, it's time. Good luck, all of you. You all know what to do.
Here we go. Shit! No! What? God!
Oh, you have got to be kidding me!
Where did you find that moron?
You said it was fine.
It was my fault.
Come on!
You're pathetic. You know that?
Who's got a shot on there?
Ow!
shooting, kid.
I can see now why the O'Driscolls brought so many boys up here for this.
Parker, get over here. You two all right?
Yes, let's get the money and go.
We got some fellas holed up in this last car.
Ah, shit.
What are you boys planning on doing in there? Listen to me. We don't want to kill any. Seems our friends have gone deaf. Wake them up a little! Mr. Williamson, give Mr. Morgan and Mr. Smith some dynamite. You two boys go blow that door open. Now, don't matter too much to us, but you boys in there might want to take a step back.
Seems good enough.
Here we go.
Now light the fuse.
Unless you got a death wish, I'd step back, fellas.
Get on up there. Search that train.
Look at this place. It's like a palace.
Well, now I've seen everything.
Oh, you two got the safe? I'll search the rest.
Oh, yes. Should be easy as cake. You're just gonna stand there, kid. Pour me some brandy, will ya?
I'm parched. Shut up. Me and Arthur did all the work.
Yeah, kid did good.
Jump on that train.
He's keen. I'll give you that. Okay, let's see if we can get this open. Come on. Come on. Get in there. See? That's how it's done. Shit. Just a pile of papers.
Bonds?
I don't think so. Here, make yourself useful. At least we all know you can read.
Give me those.
I think I got them.
Nice.
Well, thank God. Come on.
What did you find?
These bonds.
They worth anything?
Oh, sure. Bearer bonds. I think we can probably sell these pretty easily.
Well done.
Okay. Get on the train. Quick. All of you. Any bright ideas, I kill all three. So behave. Come on. Move.
If I hear so much as a footstep from this car, you'll end up like all your friends out here.
We won't tell a soul, I swear!
Said quick.